I'm Angeline from Taiwan. 4 months ago, while I was at a luxury hotel in Korea, I had... One day, I found my new car was not working. But while I was seeking help from the lobby waiter, the only one words I can speak out were, the door's light was red, not green. You know what was worse? The same problem happened again the next day. The only difference was, this time, the light is not red, but green. I still couldn't enter my room, a situation even more difficult to explain. I felt really exhausted. Fortunately, there was a Taiwanese guy at the lobby. He helped me communicate with hotel staff. So that is why I'm here today. Why should I study English? Why should we study English? English is an international language that is used by people all around the world. The benefits of learning English can be seen in many aspects. First, surfing on the internet gets easy. According to statistics, about 55% of the material on the internet is written in English. Mastering English gives us easy access to instant information and to new friends online. Second, traveling abroad becomes easy. We may not meet many people speaking Chinese, but we will definitely meet many people speaking English. Besides, there are many signs written in English, such as road signs, stop signs, toilet signs, and so on. Understanding those signs can prevent us from making embarrassing mistakes. For instance, entering the wrong restaurant. Third, reading turns more interesting. Imagine yourself standing inside an English bookstore in your neighborhood, and you are not able to read any of the books or magazines just because your English is not good enough. How frustrating would that be? On the other hand, as long as we master English, we also start to master stories, news, science, history, and literature that are conveyed in English. In conclusion, studying English broadens our view from local to international. Therefore, I have been thinking these days about how I can improve my English after I go back to Taiwan. As to writing training, I can make it a habit to write a diary or blog post. One thing I know is that the key to learning anything, not just language, is the amount of practice I put in. So, I will be creative and try to be surrounding with something in English as much as possible. I also want to welcome you to come to my home country, Taiwan. I will treat you very delicious authentic food. If any of you are coming to Taiwan, be sure to contact me. Once again, I'm Angeline, and don't forget to talk to me in English. Thanks for listening.